moksha, the full liberation, is when you come back out of absorption and see this everyday world just as it looks now, but see as clearly can be, that it is all the self. As it were, dig down into the depths of your being and say, what is this that I call I? The full liberation is when you come back out of absorption and see this everyday world just as it looks now, but see as clearly can be, that it is all the self. That's the thing you need to know. As it were, dig down into the depths of your being and say, what is this that I call I? Thank you. full liberation is when you come back out of absorption and see this everyday world just as it looks now, but see as clearly can be, that it is all the self. Dig down into the depths of your being and say, what is this that I call I? Full liberation is when you come back out of absorption and see this everyday world just as it looks now, but see as clearly can be, that it is all the self. Thing you need to know. As it were, dig down into the depths of your being and say, what is this that I call I?